Well, whooping cranes are back at the Wheeler Wildlife Refuge in Decatur. Last week, a wild hatch crane was the first to arrive from Wisconsin. This crane is from a flock of 100 birds that were taught to migrate from Wisconsin to Florida, but many end up staying the winter in Alabama. Whooping cranes are very rare. Only about 850 of the birds are alive today.